Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back again with me, Dota Bayo. And in this video, we will see Nothing to Say playing Rikimaru as a mid laner. And in this video, he will play with Planet, Luis, and Kiritich and his teammate. And they will fight against no one, Moose, and Niu as enemies. So let's see how this Nothing to Say play Rikimaru in the mid lane. In the laning stage, he will fight against no one as a Necropos, and no one just be killed by Phoenix. This Riki is going for a battle for the first item. Strike to secure the last hit. Okay, let's see the last hit score. Oh my god, that harassing from Necropos is so sick. Okay, he bring it. He got the range creep, but his HP too low. He need to going by for regen maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Now he is already finished his battle. Okay, Blink Strike to get the range creep. Nothing to say, just pulling this wave. So he can farm stealthily. This is genius move from Riki.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Look at that Necro. He just ran to catch this. Nothing to see.
Radiant structures are fortified.
This Riki playing Invoice Raindrop. Double kill from Chaos Knight.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh my god, the damage is so sick, brother.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Okay.
bounty.
Now he already have boots of speed.
Not for the life of you.
Double kill.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Double damage wound. Now he can farm because Necropos is going to the top lane. Finally he can farm. Now Neko going back to the lane, so this Ricky will rotation maybe. He going for
Radiant
wisdom rune.
Scanning.
Nope, get back, cause that scanning is connect. Let's try to kill this Mars with double damage. Let's see.
Double damage.
Oh my god, that spear just connected to the 4-3. Okay, Ursa. Coming bot. What are you doing, Ursa? Got double kill. And now Weaver got killed. Yep.
Dead on the dotted line.
So four men died.
Under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under
double
attack.
Bounty rune. And now this Ricky already have power threat. Next item is
Radiant's
Diffusal
bottom
blade
tower is under attack.
And let's see the net worth.
Radiant's courier has been killed. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
That was costly.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Waiting for the smoke screen. Oh, we will just go.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
We are going to back to meet. Leech.
Radiant's bottom tower is fallen.
We just run because Necroc was already TP'd to the mid lane, so I feel miserable.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant are scared.
Securing range creep with his blink strike, and now we already have Blade of Alacrity. Necropos TP to the top lane, so Ricky can get his farm into the mid lane, and maybe they can get the tower mid. Ursa.
Dire's middle tower
top
is under
rune
attack.
Is regeneration. Ursa just defend the mid tower. Ricky going top. Regroup with his teammate to try to catch this Mars already doing, and Mars down, silence, and yep, he died. In the mid lane, Ursa versus Chaos Knight, but Ricky just chasing this Leech. Leech using his Ice Frost and blinks back from Disruptor. Ricky down. Yep, killing spree on Ricky. Regeneration rune just used by him. And now he already finished his defense of lane. They're going to pushing this mid lane.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
He already
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Try to catch someone. Going to top, going to bot. And there is no one here. Scanning.
Radiant are scanning.
It's not connected. Going top with his twin blade, twin gates.
Dire are scanning.
Dire scan is connect, so they know Ricky there. Just this pop out. I feel miserable.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Necropos, we're in trouble. Yep, silent and died. Step, shadow stepping from Spectre, defusal, and smoke screen. He cannot do anything. Now blinks back to the Leech. Leech that got silent by smoke screen, and now died. And this Ricky is also died. No, not died.
Forced to die to the elements, our lives in tatters.
And this Weaver chasing by Spectre, but Spectre TP back. because Necroc was already alive. Let's see into the next highlight.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Now we already have Mantra style. I mean Yasha. Just died. Okay, he jumps into Reaper. Reaper was silenced because of smoke screen, and he died. Also must die. Double kill for Reaping Arrow and looking for triple kill. Yup, nothing to say Reaping, but triple kill. 18 minutes. And he TP to the mid, try to catch his Ursa. Looking for Ultra kill now. Yes, he got it. Nice ultra kill from nothing to say.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Weaver. Nothing to say. Got like now.
Dire's top
he already finished his Manta style, and next item, let's see what will he build for Wiki.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Malifier.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
More item for more damage and can be dispelled. Ghost Scepter.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Double damage, scan,
Radiant
connect into the
scanning.
Someone in the bot jungle. They're going to
Death's
jungle
bounty.
With smoke, 3-man smoke.
Dire are scanning.
But Dire scanning is connect, so he will be back. Nothing to say, going to between gate. He has double damage, so he can burst anybody.
At last.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Smoke from Dire.
Double damage!
Mars. Okay, Mars just. Still got, but next target is Leech.
Yes.
Die too. Leech is still searching for
Dire's bottom tower.
He's going
attack.
For destroying this tower.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Roshan has fallen to the Radiance. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Dire are scanning. Dire's structures are fortified.
I do my work at the cutting edge.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Dire's top tower is under attack.
600 more. 600 gold remaining to finish the Olivier.
Dire are scanning.
23k net.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Trouble, ultimate robot.
Dire's bottom tower.
Now, must also be ready for this game by the Robot means nothing.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Now, we already finished his Nullifier.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's bottom barracks are under attack. Dire's bottom barracks has fallen. Dire's bottom barracks has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle barracks has fallen.
For me.
Dire already surrendered this game.
Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
They are AFK in the base. So let's give it into the next post-game status. Okay, let's see the scoreboard. Ricky 16 kill, 1 dead and 17 assists with Nullifier, Diffusal and Manta build. And the graphic for team experience and net worth is just like this. And this is for player net worth. And this is for player level. And let's see who is MVP. It's Riki Maru. So guys, thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Bye bye.